Hey guys, let's play more Luigi's Adventure 2. Remember this level? I found the secret exit. It's actually pretty blatantly obvious. It's right there. Okay. Can I just glide over? Okay, now this is what we in the business like to call not cool. I get the run. Okay, all I'm asking, Ouija, thank you, to catch the damn key. I should be able to. Whoa, we got a. There's like a. Ow. Ouija, grab the fucking vine. And the key. That'd be very nice. The problem when you're gliding is that whichever direction you go, that's the direction the key goes in. This is not as easy as it looks. And in fact, I'm not even making it look easy, so who am I to say? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm still moving forward. Luigi, throw the damn key! And grab the damn key. There we fucking go. Thank you. By my own admission, I had to look in Lunar Magic to figure that out. But I had no idea what the secret is. Anyway, so now we got this little fortress dealie. Hello there, Charlie. Go away. Yeet. Bats and chucks and spinies and Goombas. Oh my. Football guys. Psh-sh-sh-sh-sh-sh. Go away. Do us all a favor. Same to you. And you. I didn't die there. I'm not gonna complain either. I'll complain about that. Bye-bye. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh god. Now bullet bill generator. Just for good measure. What? What the fuck? Whoa! Okay. Could have made that. Ouija! Spin your damn cape, thank you. Spin your cape, boy. Damn bats. And pits. Bats sitting in the background there. Hardly able to see the bastard. Fucking bullet bill. You know what? Can I go back a bit? Apparently not. Ugh, fine. Die. Thank you. All right. Fuck you from the charging chucks. Oh, goody. Layer 3 lava. Uh-oh. Don't kill me. Thank you. I see a bat up ahead. Barely, but I see it. See, there it is. Bats. I agree with you, Bong. I hate them. These bats are demon spawn. God damn bats. Ah, shit. Thought I made that. I am gonna die now. Well, not. I don't know how, but I did. Natural slowdown saved my ass there. There. Let's trigger him. Bat there. For my life. I die, I swear to God. Okay, good. I don't want that. Bring on Rezzy. Rezzy, Reginald, Reginald, I don't remember anymore. It's been too damn long. Parker, I know you watch these kind of, sort of, so. Yay! Alright. Super secret pipe. What does the super secret pipe do? I thought it says little mushroom house. Yeah. So it is basically the top secret area. Okay. Gonna move ourselves along to Ice World. Goody. 5 minutes. Let's do 6-1. I believe if Binary, if I remember what Binary said to me, this is the last world that's actually ended. World 7 and the first little bit of 8 that's done is just level remake, graphical kind of remakes of the some of the original levels. Remember, this is only a demo, but Jesus Christ. I remember this. I remember not liking the Ice World in whichever one it was I did. I think it was, what was the one I did? It was second edition. No, not second edition. It was, the one I played was, Mario X World Deluxe. Remember way back when? Way back when. And this was the world I didn't like. But then again, Ice Worlds in a lot of games aren't that great. It's raining bob bombs, and I'm good. Blind jumping, and this reminds me a lot of Mario X World Deluxe, might I add. Then again, a lot of these levels do stick out in terms of this science. Oh yeah, remember this. And I bet you there's a one-up down here. I remember there's a one-up down here. Look at all this stuff here, man. Flame balls of death. Ha ha. Ha ha. One up. Oh boy. Okay. I'm gonna respawn him so I can get my hands up here. I don't know if I can get up there. Yes, I can. Okay. Shoot. No. I actually do like these rewinds when it comes to me not safe-stating enough. Okay. Better idea. Just hop up here and just glide over. There you go. I do need this. Oh, I have one. Screw that noise. I can do it with one. At least I hope I can do it with one. Take my time, I guess. Make sure Mr. Fire... Mr. Fireball here, doesn't he? Okay, come on. Get down from there. Let me... Oh, boy. Oh, you know what? Back up. Get... Back up! Okay, there we go. Game. Oh boy. You need burn, baby, burn. A couple minutes. Oh, you know what? Give me that. No! Give me that. Thank you. We're gonna glide, baby. Glide. I remember not being able to make that jump, so hey. We're done. Whee! Alrighty, next time. 6-2 and beyond. We're getting closer to the end game of this hack, finally. Till then, till the next time. See ya!